What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquhouse. Welcome back. In esports, by the year 2019, will be a billion-dollar industry. Let that sink in for a second. Esports, the games you and I play, will be a billion-dollar industry. We've seen this happen over the last 2-3 years, but more specifically, the last 6 months to a year. Esports is blowing up in all facets and all types of different games. Well, I've got an update for you guys, a couple updates, and some of these are focused on Call of Duty as well, so I know it'll be of interest to you guys. And just another reason why esports may take over in the future, and I don't see the argument as much as I used to about esports not being a sport. Last year and the year before, it was everywhere. You can't call esports a sport. These people play video games, and you don't see that as much anymore. But there are some huge, huge things happening that are only going to fuel the fire of the growth of esports. And one of those being the fact, if you guys didn't know, you can live stream on Facebook now. And Activision Blizzard Media Networks, ABMN, if you guys want the abbreviation, is about to team up with Facebook, and they are going to start live streaming esports events from Facebook directly. And if you didn't know, Facebook has over 1.6 billion people on that platform, grows every day. They even have a head of global sports partnerships. That's right. Everywhere now has a position for somebody that covers global esports in their company. And it looks like they are going to get into the esports scene in a huge way, teaming up with Activision Blizzard Media Networks and adding another live streaming format for everybody to go watch their favorite esports events. That is huge, but that is not all. And the source to all this will be below. Charlie Intel has a good article about this. You guys can go check that out. Now, the one that focuses more on Call of Duty, and this has me excited. I want to see it before I believe it, but I'm definitely excited about it. MLG has announced its new event viewing experience. Now, you may ask what exactly that is. They are going to debut it at MLG Anaheim June 10th through the 12th for Black Ops 3. And I really wanted to go to this, but we are going to be off the tail end of a Florida family vacation, and I don't think I'm going to be able to make this or E3. And it's kind of a bummer. I'm ready to get back into the event scene a little bit and see a bunch of people and friends and stuff that I've made in the past. But we'll catch the next one. Anyway, what is the EVE? What is EVE? MLG's Enhanced Viewing Experience. What they say is that it's a high-definition video stream where they've built an algorithmic system that will provide the viewers with up-to-date current match statistics, up-to-minute leaderboards, and situational insights determined on what the competition is that they are watching. Basically, it's this algorithm that comes to life and keeps you updated to the minute or second when it comes to what you're watching and viewing. How it's all going to play out, I don't know. It sounds fantastic on paper. Hopefully, it transitions into the real deal, and it's just something for viewers that just blows your mind and also brings viewers together to where they know what's going on. A lot of people don't specifically know what type of action is going on in their certain esport game that they watch, and anything that can make it where they have more insight and situational awareness, as in, for example, something's going on, it's a 1v4, but you don't really know what that means. You just hear people screaming and everybody's getting excited. Wouldn't it be nice if you're new to esports, if you actually knew what the situation was and you can appreciate it for that moment? That's a huge deal when it comes to viewers getting attached to these games and wanting to come back and watch more. Also, my boy Chris Puckett, that's right, MLG Puckett, and I haven't seen this dude in almost 2 years. Miss him. If you ever watch this, buddy, can't wait till we can hook up again. This is by far my favorite shoutcaster of all times. They are going to be relaunching a daily esports show. I don't know what it's going to be called, but Puckett is going to be the host, and that is the only way that it should go down, and I can't wait to see what they have. And guys, I think they may be like, this is the stepping stone where they try to create their own ESPN-type esports division, because Activision Blizzard Media Networks is actually launching Esports Broadcast Network, and that's going to build upon the MLG.TV streaming platform. So EBN, remember those three letters, EBN, and let's see if in a couple years that's not the new ESPN, when it comes to actual esport coverage. It's going to be really exciting to see how all this goes, plays out, especially the Facebook live streaming. I'm curious to see how that goes and the enhanced viewing or the event viewing experience that MLG is about to launch in June. Let me know what you guys think. Give me any thoughts and comments and on Twitter, and I will see you guys later.